more comfortable do you feel standing here than like 1 year ago today?
I mean, I'm super. I mean, everything just slows down in the process. Just seems a lot slower than it did last year. Just everything happening so fast and the offense moving so fast. Now that I know what I'm doing and the guys I'm playing next to, I can move more fast and be more comfortable.
Spaz says that, you know, the one thing he really looks for the second year guys is being able to put back from behind the mistakes they made as rookies and move forward. How do you feel you're doing with that as far as, you know, progressing?
I just try to stay consistent. I think that's what Coach Spaz looks for, who can he trust on the field. And that's what I try to do when we practice. I try to show that the coaches can trust me to be in the right spots and the right places, and my teammates can too.
Max, a lot of good things to say about Brian Cook and his leadership back there. What have you seen as far as growth from him in particular?
Yeah, Brian's always been a person that, you know, has always been in the playbook, knows what he's doing back there. He stayed loud and confident last year behind Juan as well, so we knew if he went down, Cook would be the next man ready. And he's just continuing to do that this year. He's been a leader, putting us in the right positions, and he's doing a great job. Yeah.
This first preseason game, actually get the chance to make a little more contact and stuff. How much are you looking forward to facing other faces?
I'm very excited. You know, training camp, kind of get tired of each other. We've been here so long, get tired of playing the same players, and you get to play another opponent, so that's always fun. We get to tackle, hit a little bit, get our pads warmed back up, so it should be a great time.
Anything else? All right.
Thank you, guys.